For instance, when that baby graduates from his pram to a car, he might choose something like this. It's on sale at a London showroom and just goes to show what a hippie artist can do to a perfectly ordinary family saloon. Just try to imagine describing it on a logbook. It's not everyone's choice, but there's bound to be a car and a color to suit you somewhere.